You are here to participate in an atomic maneuver. This is not a haphazard maneuver. Careful planning for it started months back. Watched from a safe distance, this explosion is one of the most beautiful sights ever seen by man. You're probably saying, so it's beautiful. What makes it so dangerous? Radiation. This is the one new effect obtained by the use of an atomic weapon. Truthfully, it's the least important as far as the soldier on the ground is concerned. The radiation level may be high, but if you follow orders, you'll be moved out in time to avoid sickness. Finally, if you receive enough gamma radiation to cause sterility or severe sickness, you'll be killed by blast, flying debris, or heat anyway.